be the preacher, would you be my? It's the dun, the dun, dun. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Hey YouTube, and welcome back to Minecraft video. And it's ZachPlaysAN here, and today guys we are back here for another episode of Wild West Skyblock here on VanityMC. Very exciting stuff, a lot of progress since last episode that I'm super excited to show you guys. A lot of stuff that me and the island have been working on, along with stuff that Dexter's kind of gone off and done, so that will be exciting to check out as well. Also, in today's giveaway, I will be giving away another monthly crate. All you need to do to enter is leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new around here, and comment your IGN along with which realm down below. Also, the winner of last episode's giveaway, so either the Buycraft voucher or the tier 10 token generator, will be announced at some point during this video, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that as well, because it would really suck if you guys won the giveaway and you didn't even know it. So make sure you guys watch until that part, or the whole thing if you guys love me, because I love you guys. Anyways, in today's video, you guys, it's gonna be really, really exciting stuff. We got a lot to do, so I don't want to waste too much time here, but we're gonna open up a whiskey crate, because who else doesn't want whiskey when you're recording, you know? Oh, that's actually interesting, and I don't know if it's good. I'm gonna take it. Cowboy helmet. Is that any good? I mean, there's a cowboy set in here. I'm gonna assume it's decent, but we're gonna be making a god set within the next coming videos here, so maybe it's not. 5 orbs, that's not too many. I'll reroll that again. I have 98 orbs on me, and I'm not sure what to spend it on. So, beer crate. Awesome. More alcohol for the video. You guys already know. Also, before we get into today's clips for today's video, I do just want to say a big thank you for all the support. You guys, the episodes have been reaching 2,000 views almost consistently. Some of them over 2,500 views already, and there's a lot of new subscribers, so I just want to say welcome to the channel if this is your first video that you're seeing, and I really hope you guys are enjoying the content. And so a lot of you guys may know, other YouTubers here on Vandy, they kind of have their own team. Like, for example, there's Team Royal, there's Team Candy, I'm not sure if Dexter has a team and stuff like that. But I want to get on this. I want to team you guys. So you guys are officially a part of my team, whether you like it or not. But to really show that you guys are a part of the team, comment hashtag Team Zach in the comment section down below. That way, I'll know you're a real one, and I'll rig the giveaway for you. I'm joking. I can't do that. I will never do that. But on a more serious note, you guys, I do really appreciate the support, so keep it coming, no complaints, and I'm loving recording right now, and I'm going to be starting a prison series here on Vandy starting this weekend when Alcatraz resets, so super exciting stuff. I'm not sure if I'm doing a versus series or kind of just going off on my own, but if you have some experience over there on prison, hit me up and maybe we can make a cell together. Alright you guys, so now moving on to today's episode. So first thing I want to show you guys progress-wise, last episode I showed you guys some of the token generators and how insanely overpowered they are. We have done some work to them since then. I think last episode we had 12 to 15 that were maxed out at level 100. Now if we look at them, all of our generators are maxed out at level 100. Absolutely madness, all tier 10 level 100, so really awesome stuff there, and we have spawners coming out like crazy. We got tokens in here, 2,180 like per token generator right now. I think even the ones at the end are, these might be the ones that were just up to just upgraded to level 10 or level 100, sorry. So yeah, these ones are just like 20 behind, but overall pretty crazy stuff, and I'm gonna make sure I claim this here in a second because we don't want to waste tokens, you guys. Like, the whole point is upgrading your tokens, but they sell for a lot, and there's a lot of really useful things you can use them for. So we're actually gonna do a very quick time lapse of just going through claiming all these tokens, and then we can see how many we have at the end. At the moment I have exactly 10,000 tokens because Touching Man didn't want to do anything with them, so he gave them to me, the owner of the island. There he is, actually, right there. There's a little man. Kind of want to drop him down. it wasn't me. It wasn't. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's do a time lapse really quick, you guys. Alright you guys, so now we are at exactly 100,000 tokens. That is just complete madness, and I don't even know what to do with that. Like, What do I do with that, you guys? Like, token space shop. I don't know what we're upgrading anymore, but let's just take a look at this thing. Like, I could buy... Oh, man, I could buy anything in here. Oh, that's too much power. That's way too much power. Orb generators, token generators, iron golem generators, you know? Oh, man. There's so much stuff I can get. Ranks upon ranks. I could buy 20 of these right now, I'm pretty sure. Like, what? Yeah, I can buy 20 thief ranks. What would I do with 20 thief ranks? Like, look at all the thief ranks online right now. I could buy 20 of those kits. That's absolutely insane. This thing pumps out way too many tokens. I'm going to talk to someone about who I should give these to, because I just feel so dangerous with 100,000 tokens on me, you know? I don't know what to do with them. Alright, you guys, something that I'm not sure if you guys want to see or not, but right now I am here with the last giveaway winner, Lux Theo, and I just realized my mic's all the way over there. Hopefully you can still hear me, but yeah, there we go. He won the monthly crate, so we're going to slap that bad boy in there. Congratulations to him, and yeah, if you guys want me to show, like, when I give the winners their winnings, I totally can. It's kind of just something I forget to record, and I just give it to them when I see them online randomly. So yeah, there we go. Message Lux Theo. Congrats, man. Yeah, definitely big congrats on the giveaway win. Yeah, so I don't know if you guys want to see me giving away, like, giving the winners their items, just let me know, because it's something I can do for sure. And I don't know, I don't really enjoy being people saying that my giveaways are fake and they aren't, so, you know, I don't know if you guys want to see that, just let me know in the comment section down below. Another thing that I really want to show you guys is actually our witch farm, so we're gonna head there right now. There's a small amount of 22.5 bill to claim. I think someone actually just claimed that too. As you saw, it just doubled in price from one drop. So we have a bit of a problem with our witch grinder that we weren't really expecting because of the sheer size of this thing. Well, the witch grinder's full. And... almost full, I should say. Sorry, there's one more row, but I'm pretty sure someone's finishing that up right now, and it just destroys my frames. Excuse the lag for a second. There are about 50,000 witch spawners placed in this box, which is quite insane if you ask me. And it's also one of the reasons why we're at 2.1 trillion IS top level. If we do IS top right now, we're in third place with 2.1 trillion. Absolute madness. Second place, there were 2.3. First place is 2.4. So, tight race. Falling right behind us too at 1.9. The top four are really racing it out for this this week's payout, and we're all kind of racing for the end of the season now. So, really exciting stuff. And because yesterday I put out a video, if you guys didn't see it already, about the token gens, and we were at 900 billion IS value. And I wanted to do today's video of saying, we finally reached 1 trillion IS top value, but they went ahead and over doubled that, so, you know, it's whatever. I mean, we're at 2.1 trillion. Like, what type of number is that? It just sounds fake. It doesn't even sound like a real number. It just sounds so bizarre, you guys. I don't even know what to say about it. All I know is that the boys are killing it this season, and I have some spawners I kind of want to drop off here. So maybe money, shards, tokens... I'll put them in tokens. I want to drop off these witches. We're going to go and place these iron golem ones right now. So let's do IS warp iron golems, because I don't want to just have these sitting around. And this is actually really weird. I think they're clumping up somewhere because, or maybe if I right click it, it'll show the value, because this has been a glitch where we can't see the money collected value. Oh, something just fell in. Okay, never mind. It was going. Someone literally just claimed it as we came over then, because I know that was a problem for a little bit. So that is a little reassuring, to say the least. But as you can see, here's our iron golem spawner farm, and yeah, it's looking all right. We definitely need some more IGs for sure. Right now, witches are the main way that we're making money, and I think we should be changing that to, well, I want to start getting a lot of iron golems going, you know. So that's the goal, but what can you do? I mean, it's all progress. And there we go, another stack and a half added in here, and yeah, hopefully it all adds up in the end. I mean, we're doing our best to try and reach IS top 1, mainly for the YouTubers, and also so we have more buycraft money to mess around with next season, and we're even going to use all of our PayPal payouts on next season as well, so we can get even bigger head start, because we want to win next map as well. So really exciting stuff, and I hope that you guys stick around for the journey. We've got some really exciting seasons coming up that hopefully should be really enjoyable with the island that we're with right now. And I'm really excited for it. And I'm also really excited to start Prison here starting this weekend. So expect the first episode of Prisons. Most likely, I want to say Sunday. I'm going to try and put it out Sunday. I'm going to have to mess around with my recording schedule because right now I've been doing just Skyblock every other day. And I made up for the one I missed a couple days ago by doing two in a row. So I have to look at my recording schedule. You might be seeing daily uploads from your boy. So look out for that. Maybe Prison every other day and then Skyblock on the every other day in between that. I think that could be something I can maybe do. And maybe we can work in the faction series on here in the future. But those are just some plans I've been thinking about. We got a little bit of time before we have to make those big decisions. But Prisons is coming to the channel very, very shortly. So make sure you guys turn on post notifications so you guys are there for episode one. And you already know I'm doing the giveaway episode one too. I'll make sure it's a good one. And yeah, super exciting stuff. It should be one of our biggest ones yet. So make sure you guys go and check out episode one of Prisons when it comes out here on the channel this weekend or Monday. So yeah, look out for that. Really exciting stuff. Let's move on to the next clip. Also, I asked Dexter what he thinks I should do with the 100,000 tokens. So we're going to withdraw these and slap them inside the token chest. So yeah, there's a bunch of shards in here and some cell wands and stuff. Not really sure what we're doing with those, but we're going to do slash tokens withdraw. What's the command? Normal and then 100,000. Madness. Absolute madness. Okay, there we go. Let's slap this bad boy in the chest right there. Not sure what to do with it, so someone take it away. I don't like the responsibility. While we're on the topic of Dexter, something that he actually did in his last episode, you guys should definitely go check it out, Dexter113 on YouTube if you aren't subscribed to him for some odd reason already. But he actually made an automatic brewer for the team, and this thing is absolutely insane. You know, I've seen some small or decent sized owl brewers, but this one just... I don't think I've ever seen one this big, not gonna lie. And you can AFK it and kind of just let items sit through it, and it's absolute madness, and it's already filling up, as you can see. Here, and it's all color code. We have fire res. Over here we have, what are these ones? These ones are strength, we have our speed potions, and we have instant health pots, and as you can see, they go like all the way up here. I'm pretty sure it's like all full now. So absolute madness. Not really sure what we're gonna do with this much. But, you know, we'll take it. I mean, Dexter, you absolutely killed it with this build. I know he's used it before, but it's definitely awesome. And people are already starting to take out potions, as you can see how they're oddly placed in a few of these chests here. So people are already using the potions, and really exciting stuff. Hopefully we can get some good PvP clips now that we have this. All we need to do is really work on our god set, and then we should be PvP ready. And that's something we're going to be doing very, very shortly, because I have 1,118 levels, and I'm sure as hell not going to die with those. So for those of you who have not seen me online, I do like TPing around the people and checking them out. And I love seeing islands. I love seeing everyone else's islands, what they're up to here on the server. He's got a skeleton farm over there. He's got like this awesome main base area. He's doing awesome, you guys. He's number 33 on IS top, this guy right here. Factions Casper. And he actually just gave me $3 billion, which is unreal. And so something that I want to give him that I know he wants and he was just telling me about is, as you can see right now, he has the beautiful orb armor. And so what I want to do is I want to go in the token shop. He said he only has 4 orbs and he can't afford the helmet right now, but we're going to get him this thing. We're going to buy him the helmet for 15 orbs. I have 102. I don't know what to do with them. So yeah, we're going to go slash trade factions. There we go. Hopefully he accepts that. Come on. There we go. And plop. There you go, buddy. I want to give you the helmet. Thanks for the money. He wants to be beautiful and colorful, so let's let him do that. Yeah, just 15 orbs. We get those quite often, so there you go. And boom. Hopefully he likes the helmet. Let's see him slap it on. MP man, I've got 100 orbs. Well, he gave me... Oh, no. He needs to stop giving me billions. This is ridiculous. But yeah, look, now he's all beautiful and colorful. So, yeah, really happy I could help this guy out. And, yeah, super exciting stuff. I love seeing your guys' island. So if you guys want me to take a look at your island, let me know in-game. And I'll if I have a chance, I'll come and take a look. If I say I can't come, though, please just don't spam me. It's usually because I'm recording one of these episodes. So, yeah, really exciting stuff. I love this. I love seeing what other people are up to. And I honestly get a lot of inspiration from a lot of other people's builds and kind of what they're doing. And I'm a big fan of doing this type of thing. So even if you guys want to see, like, an island tour series, like a mini one, kind of where we do one every couple episodes, I would love to do that because I love seeing what you guys are up to on the server. So yeah, really exciting stuff. Thank you to that man Factions Casper over there for giving me the TP and let me kind of check this thing out for today's episode. Really exciting stuff, but I think that's all I have time for today, so we're going to head over to the outro. All right, you guys, so that is all I have time for today. Pretty exciting stuff. Next episode, I'm going to be showing you guys something a little crazy, and I can't even show you guys the full thing. This is basically how our island level has been going up so much, and I want you guys to see it. This is like crazy new design, never seen before. I can't even show you guys the real thing. I can just kind of explain a little. I will literally get kicked off the island if I leak it. So make sure you guys come back in 2 days to check out that thing, because it's going to be very interesting. And I have a lot of really key points to talk to you guys if you guys are trying to work on your island level and just how to get money really fast. So really exciting stuff. Make sure you guys are there in 2 days from today. So yeah. I just want to say thank you, guys. I'm honestly speechless about the numbers, and I'm a big number guy. I love looking at the numbers. It honestly is a form of motivation to see that when you're putting effort in and you're working hard on something and you're grinding, and I'm putting time in every single day towards this whole YouTube gig right now, and just to see the support and the views and just all the new people coming and subscribing and commenting, it's just, it is really exciting for me, and I hope you guys are enjoying the work I've been putting into the channel recently as well. So yeah, really exciting stuff. The giveaway winner from last episode will be on the screen right now. Make sure you spam me in game. Congratulations on the win, and don't forget to enter for that monthly crate giveaway for next episode. And if you've already won the giveaway, you can still win another one, so keep that in mind as well. A lot of big stuff coming, you guys. It's a big push. This is a 3 week map, and we're over a week in, almost 2 weeks in now. So this is, we're kind of at the halfway mark, ready to do that big final push. We've already come so far, and we're at 2.1 trillion in this first week and a half. So I'm really excited to see what the next week and a half has in store. So make sure you guys are subscribed with post notifications on to make sure you guys are there for the whole journey. And yeah, just thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. See you guys there. Bye. It's repping, oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God, my whole life, my words been my greatest weapon. I know I been the coast greatest blessing. Better recognize.